better get ready for a long day of math.
Another pesky kitty.
That's the fifth one we've caught this week. When are we going to stop catching these?
Well, if we catch 5 kitties for 10 weeks, we should catch 50 kitties, right?
Yeah, if we catch 5 each week. And if we catch 5 coons in 10 weeks, and it's $20 a coon, that's $100 made. And if there's 2 of us, $100 divided by 2 equals $50, right? Right, now let's let her go.
Kitty.
Hey Jess, let's go check on the chickens.
Sounds fun. What do we have to do?
We have to count eggs and round up the chickens. Okay, let's go.
20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. So we have 25 eggs and 17 chickens that lay. What's the average amount that each chicken lays?
Okay, we take the number of eggs, 25, divided by the number of chickens,
17.
Which would come out to be.
Well, if each chicken lays at least one egg,
that's still 8 left over. 8 is about half of 17, so each chicken would lay at least 1.5 eggs.
Yeah!
So you take 2, which is 3 miles, multiply by 23 miles per gallon, and then it would equal 46 miles.
Yeah, so we should have made it and have an extra mile. Why do you think we didn't make it?
Well, I had to slow down in that traffic jam back there.
Well, that explains it.
Now it would be gas.
What's wrong?
They sent me something that says I have 445 gallons and 15 cents. Every time I balance my checkbook, I get $325 and 15 cents.
So you're missing $120?
I'm calling now to you right.
Yeah, you're missing check 163. Come here and look. Right there.
Oh my lord, I about lost my brains.
I want to go on a diet.
But diet's a bad for you. Not all diets
are. Yeah, not the Subway diet. Look at Jared Fogle.
He started at 425 pounds.
And ended at 190.
So 425 minus 190 equals 235. So he lost 235 pounds. Just imagine what his diet must have cost him.
Yeah, 6 lashes per sub, and he ate 2 subs per day.
So 6 times 2 equals 12. So he spent a day on subs times 365 equals $4,380 he spent a year on subs.
Dad wants us to make him a sandwich.
Okay, but we have 3 meats, ham, turkey, roast beef. We have 2 breads, white and wheat. We have 3 condiments, ketchup, mustard, and mayo, and 3 vegetables. Onions, tomatoes, and lettuce. So what do you think he would like?
Well, I think he would like ham on white with mayo and tomatoes.
Yeah, he likes turkey on wheat with mustard and lettuce.
Geez, how many combinations can we make?
Well, we have three meats, two breads, three condiments, and three vegetables. To find the total number of possible combinations, you just multiply 3 times 2 times 3 times 3, which is 54. So therefore, there are 54 total combinations.
Oh my lord, 54 combinations. So the probability of us getting the right sandwich is only 1/54. That's not good odds.
Oh well, then let's just make a big sandwich with everything on it.
Calf needs 2% of its body weight, and mouse weighs
1,000 pounds.
1,000 pounds. So 1,000 times 200 equals 20 pounds. So he needs 20 pounds. Fat mouse.
But mouse eats twice a day. So how much do I feed him each time?
Well, 20 divided by 2 would equal 10. So 10 pounds.
Is half, so it's 10 bucks.
Cool. I got these shoes for softball at Foot Locker. They were regularly $70, but I had a $40 gift card, so they were $30.
That's a good deal.
Yeah.
I got these shorts, and they were $30. So how much is that all together?
$30 + $30 + $10 = $70.
Geez, that's not even a fraction of what we got.
I know.
Nope.
Well, the Bears scored at the end of the first quarter. It's 7-0 now.
I bet the Bears win this game by 60 points.
What? There's no way they'll beat them by 60 points.
What?
Well, think about it. If there's four quarters and they score 7 points, it's 4 times 7, which equals 28. It only happens if they score 7 points a quarter.
Well, that's it. Bears win 35-0.
I was way off.
It took us 50 minutes to get here, and we only went 10 miles. That's only going 5 minutes per mile at a walk. We have to run.
Yeah, we only have 10 minutes to get back. That means we have to walk 1 minute per mile. Let's go.
Get over this board if he jumped off this ramp. Well, I do, because this is 7.5 inches, and so is this. What do you guys think?
No!
No, possibly.
How about we take a look?
Okay, now that we have that figured out, this board, this together is 1 foot, and this is still 7.5 inches. Do you guys think he can make it?
No.
No.
Well, let's find out, shall we?
Diamonds is good, since the ace of diamonds has been played. All trump has been played except for the king and ace of hearts. I have the king of hearts, so if I play the king of hearts first, there's a possibility that one of my opponents has the ace of hearts and would take it, which means I could lose both tricks. So the probability of getting at least one trick is best if I lay the king of diamonds first and force my opponents to play the last trump. Then I can trump in with my king of hearts.
Hurry up, you're taking too long.
Don't rush my partner, he's working on strategy.
Jeez. Fine, here we go. That's mine.
I got both tricks. I guess the ace of hearts was in the blind after all.
And another one.
You guys, it's 10 o'clock and we still have a lot to do.
Oh my gosh, you're right. We still haven't had our pillow fight, watched scary movies, played truth or dare, or told gossip.
Or we haven't even baked popcorn or baked cookies.
Or called Billy Johnson.
Well, let's see. My mom's coming to pick me up at 8 in the morning.
Well, then it'll take 4 hours to watch all of our movies, and then another hour to bake our cookies and pop popcorn.
So we have stuff to do till like, what, 3? Then what?
Well, then we'll have our pillow fight, and that'll take about an hour. And so, truth or dare, gossip will take another 2 hours.
And calling Billy Johnson will take forever.
Don't you mean infinity?
Whatever.
You guys, we have enough time. When you add it all up, it goes to 8. And we can just talk to Billy while we do it all.
So let's get started.
I hate these evil commercials.
I know, they must take up at least half the hour.
Come on, they wouldn't have 30 minutes of commercials.
I bet they do.
I bet they don't.
Oh, but they do.
Oh, but they don't.
Children, calm yourselves. What we'll do is we'll time the commercials, find the percent, and see who's right.
Okay. Shows how bored we are.
Okay. The grand total is 17.44 minutes divided by 60 equals about 29%, which means that person 3 is right.
Booyah.
Indubitably.
What was that?
Oh, sorry, I guess I'm hungry.
Let's bake cookies.
Okay.
So how many are we gonna bake?
How about 12 dozen?
Okay, this only makes 2 dozen.
Well, that means you multiply everything by 6. Okay, so we need 2/3 cup shortening. That means we need 4 cups. And we need 3/4 cup of sugar. So that means we need 4.5 cups, and 1 teaspoon of vanilla,
which would be 6 cups.
6 teaspoons.
Okay. Job well done.
Dude, that's like 15 music videos in 1 hour.
Oh my god, I hope those camps are students now. I'm like pooped.
Girls, lights out, it's school night.
I wonder how many videos we'd watch if we stayed up until like 6.
Girls, never mind.
The TV said school was canceled. Score! Yeah! So that's like 5 hours now. So 15 times 5 is like 75 videos in 5 hours. Hey, bubs. We got an MX race in 4 hours. Last time we had a GNCC and we used top-end torque. This time we need low-end torque.
Well, since we need low-end torque, like you said, we need a smaller tooth on the front sprocket, because we only have 35 foot-pounds of torque on the stock sprocket. This means reducing the sprocket, one tooth equals 5 foot-pounds. So this would give us 40 foot-pounds, which is optimum performance for an X-race.
Why not 2 teeth?
Because if you had 2 teeth, you would have 45 foot-pounds of torque, and wheelie out of the turns and wreck.
Okay, let's get going.
What's all that?
I have to get all these papers around into my tax person so I can get my taxes in on time.
Why don't you just do it yourself?
It's one of those easy tax forms.
Yeah.
No, don't mess with
me. It's not hard once you get past the legal jargon. All you have to do is do some simple math operations. Besides, this way you won't have to pay someone to do it. Let me show you.
Okay, class, make sure you get this example down and start working on it in your groups. Good. Keep working on it. Make sure you distribute. Okay. Make sure you get that example down and start distributing it.
Okay.
Doing a good job.
Yes, we are.
If X marks a spot, X squared must mark 2 spots. Huh. What? Huh? No! What? No! 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 Please! No! 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 No!
Oh, I must have just been dreaming.
One, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Put your glad rags on. Join me, home. We'll have some fun when the clock strikes one. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock till broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. When the clock strikes 2, 3, and 4. Chimes ring 5, 6, and 7, we'll be right back.